Let's see what is on TV today.
Wait, is that breaking news? The PlayStation 5 on sale at Black Friday. Let's face it. Everyone loved this PlayStation. So get it now on Walmart before it's sold out.
Wow. A PlayStation 5. I remember the console before. I should go to Walmart to get one for myself before they sold out. Hey! Get out of my way, little bloggers.
Not your statement. You must be patient in the line. You can't just be impatient there.
I agree with Lang. Be patient or else you're not getting a PlayStation 5 at all.
Shut your head, Montgomery. And how dare you sing the cheer naps a happy birthday while they're criminals. You know they're troublemakers in Kapashanka Earl 6472's channel.
Excuse you. Who's that? Me, my sis Katie, Maria and my friends deserve a happy birthdays than criminals. Second it all. We are non-troublemakers for going good steps. Speaking of that from criminals. This store will not give free PlayStation 5 for criminals. Since you're a criminal, you can't get one PlayStation 5 for yourself.
Oh my freaking god. What the frick is everyone won't let me get any PlayStation 5? And stop triggering me when you say that.
Oh great. You're yelling in front of us. Now the queue now long because you're wasting our time. Now get out this Walmart now or else.
Else what, huh? I will beat you line up and I will steal the PlayStation 5 and step for holding up the line.
You dare.
The PlayStation 5 is mine. So long, losers.
Hey, come back here with PlayStation 5. You didn't pay it. Wait a minute. I know that guy with black shirt and black pants. It must be Peter Stigman who steal the PlayStation 5. He is criminal. Yet he is stealing the PlayStation 5 on Black Friday. I better call the police on her right now and she will be arrested.
I live in a stupid place. So long, Walmart.
Stop right there, Statman. You are under arrest for beating up 9 people at Black Friday in Walmart and steal the PlayStation 5.
Now put your hands behind your back and get inside to police car right now.
Uh-oh. I so dead right now.
Will Peter Stegman. You gone way too far this time. You just beat up my friends and stole the PlayStation 5 and ran away with it. You know the PlayStation 5 is not for criminals. And for this. You are time out until Santa put you on naughty list and getting coal for Christmas this year. And you are not getting the PlayStation 5 for rest of the life. I leaving right now. So hope you enjoy in jail. Goodbye, you stupid nasty pervert.
Thank you.